I don't know what to do now.
Mandatory closing of entertainment facilities will help limit the interaction of large groups of people and slow the spread of the virus.
By Mayor LaToya Cantrell's latest mandate in response to COVID-19.
I love you. I say that like every time.
I love you.
Oh, I love you, baby.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you, baby.
Love you.
I love you.
Love you, bye.
Love you, bye.
Love you.
I love you so much.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Love you.
Okay, so I'm about to go and ask your dad / talk to him about marrying you.
Okay, I just got this. And Carson told me to do my hair, my face, and get dressed up. And once I'm done with that, I have to go to his mom.
It's not that I'm nervous. It's more that, like, I feel once I talk with him about this, it's for real, for real. You know what I mean?
Because she has a gift from me. After receiving the gift, listen to her. Because she has the next directions. My stomach hurts a little bit.
Anyway, I love you. I'm excited.
Alright,
I want to talk to you about something. Well, I already know what it's about. I don't know. I want to know if it's okay if I can ask Brad to marry me.
So get ready, I guess. The fan is missing.
Oh, there's the light. There's a fan.
I rented out the Civic Center, like where she first seen me on stage on her golden birthday. My mom pulled some strings because she used to work there.
Hey Carson, this is Mary with the Segura Center. Can you please give me a call as soon as possible?
And
this is for her birthday?
Yes. Okay. I'm gonna like dance on stage and whatnot, and I have pretty much all of creative helping me.
So I want you guys to help me propose to Brielle.
Yes.
You sure? For real? Okay. So I'm proposing to her on her birthday, her golden birthday. We already did all this, I forgot to record it. I love you. No, that's cute.
All right, so I have something to ask you guys. Well, tell you guys, kind of.
Brielle's pregnant.
No,
Tony.
No, but I'm gonna ask her to marry me. So yeah, that's the plan.
Oh, I gotta be there. Oh God, I have to be there.
I know. Well, we're gonna have to like shut the place down.
Yeah, that was like, I've been planning this for about 3 to 4 months now.
I think it's an amazing idea.
So this is me about to start recording the voiceover for the proposal. I'm actually kind of nervous. I'm writing a script as well right now because I have literally a few hours before Brielle gets back home to make this. So wish me luck that I actually can do it before you get home, poo-poo head. Love you.
Okay, I just finished my makeup. Now I have to do my hair and get dressed.
Carson's making me make this video so then I can tell him what my dream proposal is so he can have it forever. Okay, my dream proposal.
We're not fake laughing. All right, so this is the first rehearsal of the proposal of Project M.
Yay!
Not proposal, Project M.
Carson says, get in the car. I'm like, why? Where are we going? Just trust me, get in the car. Drive to this unknown place I've never seen before. Or maybe I do, I don't know. I haven't decided that yet.
Oh my
and
God.
We pull up to theater.
What is Project M?
Project M is
Project
Mary. Yeah.
I thought it was gonna be Project. You should put Project M. Project
B. It's too obvious. If she ever saw, she'd be like, "What's Project M?" And be like, "It's a mystery."
Oh, maybe the Birmingham one. That was pretty.
Okay, so we just finished it. We have like some little kinks. Oh my God. I want to say thank you all for helping me so much. Okay, ready? Group hug. Go.
White, not
are we
black.
Wearing white? I don't know. We don't know what we're
wearing. White,
but we're doing
black.
This. It's January 3rd. You think I'm doing competition right now, but I'm not.
It brings me inside.
How much it would cost to run out of theater?
Whatever, like just let me talk.
Okay, sorry.
He sits me at this designated spot for me.
If she acts, be like, yeah, she was doing competition with us. Yeah.
Project
may cost. We're talking, love you.
I said, sit down, and he
just
says,
you?
I'll be right back. Curtains are closed at this point, the red curtains, right? Then all of a sudden, music starts. Curtains open, and it's a whole production of love songs, a love story.
I have to say this really fast because you're in the restroom right now. Our last anniversary as just boyfriend and girlfriend. Oh my gosh, if you have no idea, it's so deep. I love you. It's January 6th when I'm recording. And I'm gonna ask you to marry me on your birthday.
And all I get to do is just see Carson dance with his little dance friend.
Why did they have that as friends?
I don't know, because they're cool. It's cool, like groups are cool. Okay. They make a story like pop, you know what I'm saying?
Guys, what is this?
Practice number two.
Okay, so we're practicing for the second time. Hi, real. Love you.
That's how I know Carson. That's how I seen him for the first time. I was sitting in the audience and I saw him dancing on stage. Second, that's my favorite thing to do is to watch him dance. Third, the also favorite thing that I ever did in my whole life so far was go to your competitions, the recitals, conventions, you know, the whole nine yards.
Because this is like a nervous laugh. And yeah, love you, bye.
But then how would I actually propose to you?
Then it would end with whatever song you want it to end on. You get two of your little friends to walk me to the stage, spotlight on me and you.
Spotlight.
You talk to me, but then on me, and then we get engaged.
Saying all of that really was just messing.
I was crapping on myself.
Yeah, I would have been crapping on myself.
You said it exactly like my plan was. What do you have to say about it now?
Oh. That's just creepy.
I was terrified.
I feel bad for you.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a struggle. You didn't ever find out, right?
No, and that's what creeps me out the most is that I said all that, but I really was genuinely joking. Of course, like, I wanted that, but I was joking around, and I'm like, haha, that's funny, bro, you're funny. No, I didn't think that I would actually experience it.
And I had this plan way before you said that.
That's what's creepier.
Since August, and this was in January. That's crazy. Oh my gosh, I just called up to make sure, my hat looks crazy, I'm sorry. I just called up to make sure that I can still use the Civic Center and everything like that. The first place that she seen me dance on stage, and they were like, yes, trust me, we remember, we're excited. It's literally less than 2 months away. I'm gonna go talk to Aunt Lisa and Uncle Glenn, hopefully Friday.
All right, can we shut this, or?
If it's that private, go for it.
I mean, I don't know if it's that private. I don't want anybody to find out yet.
Gotcha.
All right, we'll say hi to Future Brio.
Future Brio?
Yeah, Future Brio. Oh, I'm talking about your aunt and uncle right now.
He's on the phone right now?
No, this is video. This is something that I'm gonna put together afterwards. So her birthday's coming up, her golden birthday. And I wanna propose to her. But I kinda wanna make sure that that's okay with you guys first. Because like, she always looked at you guys as like a second, you know, mother and father. So I wanna like make sure it's okay with you guys first.
Yes!
Okay.
Aww, that's so sweet.
And Friday also we have our second practice. So yeah, everything's going pretty well. This is the end of the practice. Thank you. That was like a little crazy. How do you guys feel about it?
I think we did good.
Okay.
It was? We've got it together.
Oh yeah, we're good.
She's gonna love it.
Thank you. Love you, bye. And then probably get the ring pretty soon because she wants something specific. I don't know how long it's gonna take. And it says it might take about a month to make.
So I'm about to go get your ring, customize it, pick it up, and all that good stuff. I'm super nervous. Just know that February 13th, day before Valentine's Day, I went to go pick out your ring. I'm so nervous. About a month away, let's go. I love you. The lady's like, can I help you? Cause like, look how I look. And I'm like, I'm here to get an engagement ring. Oh, okay, I'll help you right over here. You know, it's just funny. Anyway, I told them everything that you wanted. They wrote it down. They ordered some stuff. Oh, and the lady that's gonna make it, the day I'm asking you, which is also your birthday, is her birthday. So I'm like, that's pretty cool.
I like how tall that is, because
it. Real, what are you
I
doing?
Feel like from, like, oh, it's shiny.
I can't even deal with you right now.
I like how tall it is because it looks like you got a big one.
Mama, is
you like?
Oh my thing. God!
But yeah,
I'm just like eating my sandwich.
Just went in for like pricing and whatnot and like just put some final things on the ring, and I have to come back Thursday to pick up the diamond.
We're gonna start with the diamonds just because.
And like make sure like this is what I want and what you want. Like I told the lady, like, I'm so nervous, gonna hug you. I'm so excited, but I'm so nervous, baby. Like I want this to be better than perfect. Picking out that ring, it's hard to say like that is you when it's on the computer, but I feel like
when I see the diamond, I'm gonna be like, okay, that's the diamond for her. When I get it, it's gonna be like, okay, this is for you.
I clean.
Kept telling him like March 19th, it needs to be done. Like I should have went sooner, but she said 4 weeks it takes about to get done. So it's like gonna be literally on the money. Okay, let's do this thing. Now I gotta go practice for the thing that you have already witnessed and said yes to, hopefully. All right, I love you.
I'm definitely rifled.
And you a little further than me, congratulations.
I don't know if you could tell, but I have like tears in my eyes. I'm just like, I just bought the ring and I'm just so excited. I just did that. I love you so much and I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I hope you like the diamond I picked and the ring that I picked, baby. Oh my gosh, I just did that. What you wanted though?
Not that little.
Well, it's gonna look bigger on your hand. You have a sign in your hands. I got the pick out of two different diamonds. Don't mind that, that was just giving you wipers. It is February 20th right now, and I picked out diamonds and I picked out the ring. I picked out that stuff before, but like today she had stuff in. So I'm hiding in the bathroom right now. All you keep talking about is your birthday and getting proposed to. Not getting proposed to on your birthday, but you just keep talking like, I don't know what I'm gonna do for my birthday. You keep on talking about getting proposed to, and it makes my heart race so freaking fast. And there was two diamonds, and I just hope I picked the right one. The one that I picked was just so beautiful like you, and I just felt more like you. She literally said, oh, it's 11 days to my birthday. And I'm like, well, no, basically 10. That's basically a week and 3 days. No, it is a week and 3 days. I'm freaking pooping myself right now. Like, oh my God. I can tell you the story about all of it after, okay? I love you, but I want to cry. Like, all happy tears.
Do you like that?
Mm-hmm.
I just feel like it makes it stand out more.
Oh my God, I just did that. Woo! I just did that. Let's go, I just did that.
Yeah, I can't say crap.
At all?
No. Not even when I look down.
So I just want to say what I did so far. I got Victoria, our videographer, and like a really good friend of mine now. Got her plane tickets and all that good stuff. Down, like Ben, like in August, had the Civic Center booked. I have what we're doing after booked. Choreography. Why does that sound so weird? It's 80% done, let's say. There's a bunch of cleaning and whatnot needs to happen. I don't know if you can tell, I'm just like stuttering my words. This is, I can't tell you the feeling that I feel right now. And I'm just so happy and I'm so blessed. Thank you, God, for giving me this opportunity and for giving me this beautiful girl that I'm, you, that I'm about to make my child for the world.
Now what? I'm
so happy. Okay, I gotta stop before I start crying. I love you. A lot. Okay, huddle up. This is like one of the last practices before. Like, okay, thanks. Okay, for real, I want to thank you all, like, for doing this.
We love you.
And okay. Anyway, what is today? Today's the 24th. February 24th. I'm just marking that.
When is your birthday?
The 19th of March. So it's like in 3 weeks. 3 weeks, I think. Oh my God. Okay, let's do this thing, guys. So what are we talking about right now?
That she is so needy.
No, tell them what you said.
I am not getting married or engaged if my proposal isn't this big or bigger.
Or if you have a box for the ring.
No, it has to be in a box.
Bless the guy that tries to propose to her.
It has to be, because the whole effect, like, watch.
Oh,
I love you. Thank you.
I don't know, we'll figure that out. Yeah, like, at this point, when you're watching this, you already know what I've done, and I hope it was perfect. And it will be, so. All right, so how do we feel about the dance so far?
Listen, Scully, will you marry me?
If it's just the ring, then maybe she'll be like, oh, you gave me a ring for my birthday. Yeah, she's gonna
say, yeah. She's gonna say, will you propose to me?
What?
Will you be married?
Oh my God, okay. No, but for real, how are we feeling about the dance right now? Like, is it good or not good? Like, do you think it's stage ready?
Yes. No. I feel like it is. Like,
I feel like it's like super close. I think, oh my God, no.
It's not perfect, but it's
Cause the ring isn't even ready yet. Yeah.
We love you.
I really would. So I just got a call. It's super windy, but I don't even care. I just got a call saying that the ring is ready. It's May. Wait, I'm in May. What the hell? It's March 4th. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna walk this way. It's March 4th, and I don't remember when I went to go tell them that I wanted it. That was so freaking fast. I'm not going to get it till the day of, just because I don't want to have to try to hide it for, you know, 2 more weeks. But anyway, I'm like, I'm ready, dude. I just want to get this, get it over with, and then like get it started. Does that make sense? Like, I don't know. I love you, baby.
What is touching the thing? Is that the pie hole?
Yeah, that's
So I'm about to go check out the ring. They called me a few days ago, probably last week, and told me that the ring was done. And it was kind of a little frustrating today because you wanted to come with me. Now I'm running a little late. Anyway, it's fine. Hopefully I can hurry up and check it out and it's perfect. And then I can get back to dance because that's what I really need to go do. Rather leave it here.
Okay, we can do that.
Okay, just because so I don't have to hide it anymore. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, it is so pretty. Beautiful.
Oh my goodness. That's amazing. That's perfect.
I think that's gonna be perfect.
That is perfect.
That's a tiny ring.
Oh yeah, oh my gosh. This is crazy. I love it. This is so cool. This is what we made.
That is.
We designed
it. That's what you designed. That's what you
True, want. True. Yeah. But you made it.
We helped.
So I will be back in like a week to get it.
What do I even do when I'm recording?
About to go get your ring. It is Friday the 13th. It's like 6 days till your birthday. But the reason why I have to go get it this early is because I don't know if they're gonna be closing, because everything is closing because of the coronavirus. So I'm making this because I'm really, really scared that this plan of proposing to you isn't gonna go how I want it to. The stress and all this whatever. I claim I don't get stressed. This is why I don't like to plan stuff out, just trusting God and everything, but like, because this is like the first time I've ever like really planned something out and it has to go according to plan, if not better. I know it will, but like I'm just a person that trusts in God. This freaking corona crap, dude. You gotta do what you gotta do. It sucks because it's even affecting the people who don't have it. The fact that I actually have a plan for this specific day is crazy because I don't normally do that. Like I have goals every day, but like to have an actual set plan like with people like, hey, you're getting here at this time and hey, you're doing this and this and that, blah, blah, blah. Crazy. I love it, but it's crazy. I just want you to know that if it doesn't go as planned, hope that it still goes amazing. I don't know. Like, I called the jewelry store and they don't even know if they're gonna be open, so it's like I have to go get the ring right now, I guess. Videographer can't come down. We're on our way now.
I can't just reschedule. Waiting a month. Like, I just don't know what to do. I love you, and I just want this to be better than perfect. Literally, the world is against us right now.
It's funny with me holding it.
Hey, how are you?
It's just funny, dude.
I think I just want to get it.
Okay. Just the world.
You got a little bit too nervous. Yeah, nobody knows what's going on.
Exactly. Right? I'm gonna go so I don't like look like a crybaby. Love you though. I love you so much, and I hope that it's just amazing. Okay. I'm going now.
My mom just called and said now it's a national emergency. She's like, right. Maybe you might have to close or you
right.
Yeah, okay, we don't know what.
But we would have been in touch if you needed.
Oh, yeah.
Casey, get good footage.
Well, you guys do whatever you need to do, and I'm going to get out of the way.
This is not Bird Box, I promise.
Thank you.
No. Such a beautiful moment. And the freaking coronas. Gotta try to mess it up. I know people are probably gonna hate on me for just giving that lady a hug because of the corona. Okay. Oh, shoot. Did I forget my wallet? No, I didn't. Let me check my card. Let me check. Make sure I have a card. Yeah, I have my card. Okay, cool.
Sit. Don't touch. Okay, you can't see me.
I don't know what to do now. I thought I was gonna be able to get the Civic Center. The stage just won't let me. I don't know if I should keep fighting or I don't know what to do at this point. So I'm trying to figure out a plan B.
all last night. My heart felt like it was being pumped out of my chest, like the cartoons. Then I was like, I try to shake it off, and like then it went down to my stomach. And I'm like, dude, are you serious? I just went to sleep, go up, try to get ready for work. Then I go to work. My body starts getting like super, super shaky. Stomach started feeling weird. My legs were wet and cold, like it was weird. It sounded like things that happen when you get anxiety. And it's all because I don't know what to do now.
My hands are so sweaty.
Huh?
My hands are so
sweaty. I have no idea how to make this day as special and as amazing as it should be. Set in stone from August. Wait it all out. But who knows what tomorrow holds? Because yesterday, restaurants and things like that were still open. Today, they're not. So what is tomorrow? Oh, well, we can't get out the house. I don't know what the future holds. So it's like, well, let's say we wait till April. Well, then what happens if they make it another month? Then I missed her golden birthday that could have been so special that she would have remembered for the rest of her life. Thinking about a plan B of still going there, performing at this little park thing. To top it all off, mine was just so not in it. I don't even know if I said this, but I freaking sliced my hand open on a rigid door of a car. But don't worry, I'm gonna make this special for you, Brielle.
Hi. Yeah, you might already know what this is about. You already do. I might be your future son-in-law.
Well, we knew that a long time ago.
So I picked up KP. KP, say this.
Hello.
So there's chalk on the stage over there. We'll show you a clip of that in a second. It's really windy. So we have to go fill up water, bathroom, pour it on there. Hopefully the chalk comes off. Kids like to... They don't do it on the cement right in front of the stage. They do it on the stage.
And all the sidewalk.
It just sucks how my plan was your like perfect ideal way to get proposed to. And everything is just happening to make that not happen.
This is our last practice, guys.
Hi.
Hand sanitizer. We've lost people.
Ow!
Yeah,
because
due to the corona,
we're finding moments. No, we can't get this close, guys. It's the corona.
Okay, yeah, so let's just kind of keep going over it. Okay, Bella, let's try that moment.
Love you, Bria. All
right.
Start with the rainbow. Rainbow's gotta go. Oh yes,
it's working.
Like, it's working so well. But yeah, that's working great. It just sucks that it's gonna be
wet and colorful.
Just tell us what just happened.
I look a wreck. Okay, so there was people trying to go like work out on the stage. How long y'all gonna be? We were wondering because he's about to do a marriage proposal, and he goes, "Oh, we'll move over there." Okay. So. Tell him I said congratulations.
Hey, Brielle.
We love you.
Oh, my God. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, it's her birthday.
Yeah. Yes, really, Carson? Yeah.
Look at that.
Look, we're kind of matching.
Wait, let me see.
That is so pretty. What
that
the
is
heck?
Pretty.
Oh, my heart. Boom, 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 boom. My heart. Boom, 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 boom.
And then
I'll come through and I'll still blah blah, blah do
are
whatever.
Are we not going to get her anymore?
And then go get her.
And then we can like cone in. Oh my God, I like that. That's so cute.
Okay, you guys have to like really like this, kill it, like yes. Boom.
So when are you taking the blindfold off of her?
When I sit her down.
How you feeling?
Nervous.
You nervous?
Yeah, nervous.
Just take a couple deep breaths. Oh, longer. Hold it in. Breathe it. Shit.
my phone in the ring.
I didn't know Dana and Gavin were coming.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday.
Come on, can you step out?
I don't know, I got... Can somebody... Do you need my phone? Can I turn it off now?
Yeah, you can turn it off now.
I love you, Brielle. So much. I'm so happy for you.
We love you.
We love you.
Carson and Brielle, we're so excited to come to the wedding.
Yes. Yeah, we're just meant to be. We love you guys. Bye.
Look at this. He's putting signs up, closing it. He's literally closing it. Oh my gosh. God is good. I'm telling you, God was with me this whole entire time, even when the devil was trying so hard. So anyway.
So that's my ideal proposal. We'll see if it's anything like that.
No. I mean, it's not what I had in mind, but okay.
Okay, well, it's fine. Either way, you can like pull over to the side of the road and then like propose me in a ditch, okay. And I don't care. And this will be in the video.